In Colorado, and boy, this will make your day. Colorado wildlife experts say thousands of tarantulas will soon start their annual migration into our state. They typically move through between August and early October. The Oklahoma brown tarantulas migrate through La Junta. Scientists say the majority of the spiders are older males looking to mate with females hidden in Colorado's grasslands, and let's hope they stay right there.